the free mind at night. In 2019, the indigenous people's population was 6.9 million in the United States. There are currently 574 different federally recognized Native American tribes. Native American tribes have what is called tribal sovereignty. That means they can govern themselves like a state government. In 2019, there was 324 distinct federally recognized Native American land reservations.
Welcome back to KNYT News. Today is Friday, November 18th. I'm Wyatt Ziegler.
And I'm Sinai Sidnor, now onto your daily news.
Attention Interact members, Mrs. Funkin and Dr. Clarkson challenge you to donate at least one item for Operation Christmas Child or $1 to cover shipping costs of the Christmas boxes. You can check out a list of donation ideas and bring your donation to Dr. Clarkson in room 166.
Students who have picture retakes can come to the office to pick up their IDs and pictures.
Attention geniuses of Richwoods High School. We are starting Scholastic Bowl practices on Tuesday and Thursdays after school in room 409. Scholastic Bowl is a team academic competition that asks questions from the subjects that you are learning in school. Come help us prove that we are the standard of excellence in the classroom.
The ICC Accuplacer Placement Test has been rescheduled at Richwoods on Tuesday, November 29th. Please sign up in the counseling office with Ms. Bishop. You will need to apply to icc.edu prior to taking the test in order to receive your ICC ID number.
These have been your daily announcements for Friday, November 18th. I'm Wyatt Ziegler.
And I'm Sinai Sidnor. Have a fantastic Friday, Richwoods. Flynn inside, take it away.
And good morning, Richwoods. Welcome back to another episode of the Weekend Report. I'm Simon Russell.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Let's get straight into it.
First up today, we got College Colors Day. And then on Saturday, we got our Camelot Classic Speech Tournament. We got our Orchestra Festival at the Calp High School. Good luck to you all. Then during the week of November 21st, on November 22nd, we got Ham and Turkey Distribution Day. And then November 23rd through November 25th, it is Thanksgiving break. Enjoy your break, Richwoods. And of course, November 24th, Thanksgiving Day. Go out, go spend some good time with your family, eat that good food. Y'all know the drill. For our segment this week, we asked teachers and students what they're thankful for.
Roll that clip.
Okay, who am I here with?
My name is Mrs. Ojeda.
Okay, what are you thankful for?
Oh, I'm thankful for every day, the life I have and the strength, the courage that I receive from my co-teachers and my students. So that's it.
Okay, thank you. Okay, who am I here with?
Mr. Walter.
Okay, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my friends, family, my girlfriend Mary, and working here.
Okay, thank you. Okay, who am I here with?
Liam.
Okay, what are you thankful for?
Javen.
You?
All right, home here with today?
Mr. Morrison.
What are you thankful for?
Thankful for my family and my job and friends.
All right, who are here with?
Tariq.
All right, well, what are you thankful for?
Thank my family, Richwoods, my athleticism on me.
Thank you. All right, who am I here with today?
Mr. Cruzen.
What are you thankful for?
My family, specifically my son. He'll turn 2 on Saturday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Who am I here with today?
Mr. Robinson. What's up, guys?
And what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family, first and foremost. But other than that, thankful for being at Richwoods with so many amazing kids, students, families. And just thankful for all the things that God has blessed me with.
Thank you. Who am I here with?
Mrs. Funcannon.
And Mr. McKenna.
And what are y'all thankful for?
Oh my goodness, Mr. McKenna.
I'm thankful for Ms. Funcannon.
That's pretty awesome.
True story.
And I'm thankful for them both.
Yay! Oh, we're most that thankful for Ms. Lamie. Yes.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Officer Nicholson.
What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for you guys. I get to work with you guys every day, all day.
All right, thank you.
Sorry. Who am I here with?
Mr. Smith.
Okay, what are you thankful for?
My wife and kids.
Okay, who am I here with?
Mr. Moore.
Mr. Hogan.
Okay, what are you both thankful for?
My family.
My wife and kids, and delicious food on Thanksgiving.
Okay, thank you.
Do it.
Mr. Gardner, or Tay, you can call me Tay.
All right, what are you thankful for?
For my parents, my grandparents. Thankful for being here. I'm thankful for this job, because I got bills. But yeah, I love y'all. I love y'all.
I am thankful for all the great music that's been coming out recently. Has anyone else noticed that? It's been a really good month, I'm not gonna lie. What about you?
I mean, I've been thankful for my family, for my friends, and for all the good opportunities I've gotten this year. But yes, also thankful for the music.
Yes, that's what's important. Your friends, family, fine. Whatever.
But music, though.
Yeah, top exactly. Tier. I made enough hand turkeys for my parents. They get it. And to recap this month's bracket battle, Richwood's best Thanksgiving dish. The finals were mashed potatoes versus pumpkin pie, with our reigning champion being mashed potatoes, winning it all 66-34%. Congratulations, mashed potatoes. How do you feel about that one?
Wasn't expecting mashed potatoes to win it all, but I'm okay with it winning.
Yeah, I'm okay with it. Mashed potatoes are definitely really, really good.
Now, as our poll question this week, we thought we'd ask, in the spirit of Thanksgiving, what are you thankful for?
Yeah, let us know on our Instagram, KNYT_news.
And on that note, that's a wrap for this week's Weekly Report. As always, I'm Cyrus Saw.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Enjoy your break, Richwoods.